That's good. We're worried. Now remember what to do. We need to get to the military archives. It is somewhere beneath the main library. Now, we can reach it from the reading hall, right? No freezing here. Let's go. Let's go, guys.
Upon entering the Great Library, I was in awe. It seemed like a fairy tale castle. And as in the old stories, Its treasures were guarded by monsters.
Danilo, watch the outside. We'll go with Artyom to check the hall. Seems to be quiet.
Guys! A flock of birds came to see us!
Artyom! Artyom! If the door upstairs is locked, try to find a way to open it! We can't hold them long!
What the hell are they after?
A snake! That means ice!
Don't go anywhere. We'll come for you on our way back. It's a joke.
Any longer, those beasts would have ripped us apart. Good work, Artyom. Who cares? In a gas mask, we won't smell it anyway. Artyom, check rooms on the sides. Maybe you can see how to open it. You're doing well.
Well, well. Neurons and synapses, supraspinal motoric system. Wow. And Bistrogatsky. Roadside picnic. Something familiar.
You bucket, will it ever end?
My, oh my!
You probably read about it in books of the saints. It must have been beautiful once.
I'm right here!
Okay, he's still alive. Artyom, I must take him to Polis. You'll have to find the map yourself. Here are the floor plans. The entrance to the military archive is somewhere on the first floor of the library. The door the librarian went through leads there. There's not much time. Dawn's coming. Go now, and remember what I told you about the beast, okay? I'll try to come back as soon as possible. Go.
I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Thank you.
underground depository was a frightening place, and I had no idea where or what to search. But I refused to think that all my efforts would come to nothing.